Hello there, Cancerian. Welcome into Sage Sensei Healing Tarot. Thank you so much for being here. I do hope you're well. I sort of kind of miss you, so here I am. Oh, it feels like butterflies. It's almost like there are beautiful things happening around you for you, but maybe you don't see. You know what I mean? Cancer. It's almost like you're crying and then there's this magical thing happening behind you. It's about to surprise you and stop the tears. It could be a person. It could be your soulmate, a twin flame, or something that you're going to be aligning with. Possibly a job, Cancerian. Maybe this has to do with your financial... your financial status right now. I feel like you just feel like you're not in your power as powerfully as you'd want to be. You know what you want to feel, but you're not. You feel like you're not experiencing that, so it makes you sad. You want to feel like you have an abundance of money and well-being around you. It's almost like it is there, but you're still crying. It's the energy of there's something beautiful behind you, but you're crying. It's the moment before you're surprised. You know? It's the energy of crying, and then you don't know, like, people are coming up behind you and they're about to change your life. This is a surprise. You know what I mean? For some of you, Cancerian, it's like, you're really holding on too much to all the things that happened in the past. And they are frightening as fuck with the devil vibration. All the things you think you're attached to, your thoughts, oh, you can't escape them. You know what I mean? It's that energy. I feel it's energy. Well, the devil fell out of my hand. Listen, what was that? You know, it's the energy of not tearing out a page, but you know the page is that like a sticky post-it note that it has that little adhesive at the top. That's how the devil came off this deck of card here out of my hand. It's like just tearing off the top layer and putting it one side. That's how I feel like whatever you're worried about, that's how much it can be changed. Like someone is going to come around, you're crying, right? And then someone comes around and just peels off this. And you thought, you thought you had to keep the whole story and all of the baggage. And then someone comes, peel off this, discards it or puts it away. Right? And all of a sudden, you are able to see what is beneath that. It cheers you up. It makes you smile. You're realizing, oh, I don't have to cry. I don't have to worry about this. I feel like work is being done on you in your favor. I feel like if you should get up and maybe focus more on working, because this is the Eight of Pentacles, and I feel like where you want to get is the Nine of Pentacles. So you want to move from the Nine of Swords to the Nine of Pentacles. And you feel like you're not there, or you're not experiencing these abundant feelings. It's the energy of just getting up and going back to work, start working again, creating new ideas, working on your values, rebuilding, like taking out the old boat or an old car or an old project and start working on it. And I immediately feel so much better. It's going to remind you that you have dreams to chase. It's going to kick up your... amplify your desires for living, for pursuing what makes you feel good. So it's like every day you're going to want to wake up and do this thing. You're going to fall asleep thinking about what next to do, how you're going to approach it next. And you're going to wake up in the mornings excited to continue working on whatever you're working on. This can be a physical external project you're working on, Cancerian, and it also is your well-being. And it's important, I feel, because I'm really getting the vibration of someone waking up early and getting to work. So it's important that you get up early and start working as soon as that. Whether you're working on your mindset or your goals or your marriage or your beliefs or your values or your union with maybe your twin flame or yourself or your union with where you want to be, your vision of self, the Nine of Pentacles. Some of you, it's definitely love. But I just feel like when you start enjoying the process of working on you, like waking up early, having feeling excitement for what you do, love and enjoyment, it's almost like you forget about worrying because this work is filling your space and it's making you happy. This person is content. The Pentacles is the energy of values, material possessions as well. Service, it's earth energy, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, people like work, producing. It's like manufacturing energy. Mm-hmm. Right? So maybe, you know, you can start becoming more productive for your own self. Because you have the vision of where you want to be, but you're thinking you need to just take this big jump and get there. But the truth is, it's really about the journey there. And then when you get there, you don't even realize that you're there because it's all about the journey. You know what I mean? When you're going to realize there's so much more that you want. Because it's the journey. It's the momentum of building, of staying in this energy of pursuit. And I feel like I'm missing some words that I want to use right now. It's like a chase for your dreams. passion, right? Some of you are worried about work or something having to do with work, money, a business, a job, maybe traveling the world, some changes, changes taking place around you that you feel is just happening to you. But you should know you have a hand in this energy. You do have a part to play here, Cancer, in what's happening around you. Don't feel like you're a victim and it's happening to you and all of this is happening to me. That's how people would want you to feel. You know what I mean? Out of control, like a loss of control, no power. I don't know what people those would be, and I feel it would be the devil that I was just about to reach for. Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, toxicity, addictions, attachments, anything that keeps you back. And this could be your thoughts as well, not just another person or a situation. Okay. So work on, I feel like just get up and work on yourself every day. I feel like there's something you need to move from. And that thing could be procrastination, you know? Like, you just need to make a decision that I'm not going to do this thing anymore. That could be that toxicity. Or this relationship, or this job. Whatever is taking your happiness. But the thing is, you need to realize that you have power. It's almost like you need to wake up now. Like, I'm telling you actively, like, I feel like now I needed to wake up and to realize that it's not happening to you. You know what I mean? It's not just happening to you. You're not a victim. You are alive. A life player. So it's like when you wake up and realize I'm a player, yo, this is powerful. You need to realize you're a player. It's the energy of someone taking their effing power back and saying, oh, I'm a player. It's like, all along, you weren't playing. I'm not saying that life is a game and that's all there is, but you weren't creating the story as you wanted. You were just allowing whatever happening around you to dominate your energy. Now it's like you need to get up and change and take hold of the control. Something like that. I feel like I'm not getting it out as I feel it. More like you need to, it's like you're going to have a haha moment, like, huh? I don't know what is happening. What's this? It's like, haven't eaten all morning. Oh my God. I lost that thought. It's like, oh my God. Shizzle. It's like the haha moment you realize. But I'm trying to figure out what caused you to realize you weren't playing. You know what I mean? It's like, that's playing in my head, the eye of the tiger. Maybe that means something to someone. And now you're going to start playing. Like, you're going to start looking around you, yeah, gather yourself, compose yourself, start exercising, getting up early. It's like, like you mean business. I feel like you're going to fight for what you want. Sorry, my voice is hoarse. I don't know the lyrics, but the tune is what makes that song, you know what I mean? And the lyrics. The lyrics are awesome. If you need to play that song when you wake up in the mornings. You need to kick it into gear. When you get up in the mornings, maybe play that song like, turn up, I have the time. Because maybe I feel like you need to focus on where you are going and be strong enough to leave behind you what's not serving you. Oh, so there's something I need to say to you too. There's something about the eye of the tiger. Probably something that could help you. Eye of the tiger. I'm getting goosebumps. I mean, incoming. Oh my God, this is the nine of pentacles that we've been talking about. My eye is jumping too. There's such a transformation that's taking place for you. Look, this is the energy of someone going, I'm going to go walking every morning. It's like the eye of the tiger theme song your entire life now. Onward. Into where you need to be. The nine of pentacles, like Goku energy. This is my powering up vibration, where you power up from inside out. This is like literally about taking back control. Taking the control, I feel like, with the Hierophant. I feel like you've taken control. This is the one that has the control. Oh my God, this is my ninja card. Like literally, this is my ninja. Like when I see this vibration, the two of swords, it's like ninja, one who dances in the dark. Intuition strong, very skillful, flexible. So you have to become that with your own thoughts and with the situations that are surrounding you. You have to be ready for change and willing to change and go with change and stop resisting. Now, I don't want to tell you to stop. But resisting makes it harder, and it makes it harder for things to even manifest in your life because you're resisting change and flow. Like, you don't know what's to come for you, right? Within this change and within this transformation, it can be beautiful. So you have to, like, it's almost like keep up with the transformation and the change in your life. Be on top of it. Instead of feeling like you're being swept by it, it's more like on it. I have the tiger vibration. You have control here. You know, be happy, be thankful, know who you are. And if you feel like something keeps happening in your life, maybe you need to feel like you're a pro. Like, yo, I'm good at this. It must be a reason why this keeps happening. I'm going with this energy this time. I'm not going to resist. I'm going to actually make the decision to move forward this time. This time, I'm deciding. And I feel like when you decide, this is the last of it. You're going to put yourself somewhere that you want to be. And that's that. That's how I feel. So leaving these messages here for you. Could be someone coming back around you. Old friend, old feelings. Like a memory of who you are. Even the King of Swords is smiling at you. He's smiling because he's what? You know, it's like the King of Swords. He does not normally smile. The King of Cups. He doesn't normally smile, but he's smiling at you. I don't know if he has plans for you. Eight of Swords, Eight of Pentacles. Something about work, something working in your favor.